Mighty Max is gonna smoke mid-door from inside pit by staying on this back wall, aims above this light, jump throw. The reason he does so is that it's gonna delay any hits from the T-side to go out mid-door if they wanted to.